Look at that confidential. Oh my god.
Samantha Cross's brain was surgically bonded to the beacon amplifier by Dr. Kasser. What does that even mean?
The drill has been upgraded to laser cut through sealed doorways. What? What drill? The one that we use?
I guess.
We never cut doorways. We just freaking destroy fucking hives. What?
Yeah, we just place it down and maybe it's a thing that we can do. Maybe there's doors around the map that can be drilled up.
Ooh. It has a laser. Can we just shoot the fucking cryptids with it instead? No, I think it'll make everything better.
You'd have to attach it to them.
What? Please, who gives a shit? Alright. Let's admire this beauty over here. Sorry, friend.
Oh, we gotta get the hell out of here.
That hurt me!
Yeah.
What the fuck? Whoa!
That was something I was not legitimately expecting.
I didn't think that was gonna happen. What the fuck was that all about? That was just mean.
It's alright, our health regenerated fast enough.
I'm gonna pick up
some- Oh! This guy drops stuff?
Yeah, I told you it the first time.
I just figured you found a box containing Semtex grenades.
Nah, that's why I tried to tell you beforehand. I'm like, hey, Gom, there's things over here. You're like, no, I don't want them. I was like, what the fuck?
Well, yeah, because I thought that you just found, like, one thing.
Oh, there's no hive here. Okay, so it just changed. Okay, it's over here instead.
Ooh, intel.
You found one?
Yep.
Does it apply to me? Is it what I want to know? No, it doesn't.
I don't know. It's talking, but I can't fucking hear it. I don't know why they never make subtitles for these damn things.
Because, you know, Treyarch likes to, you know, fuck with us and wants us to go to the options and do it ourselves. All right, let's see. Kill 10 sky. Okay, that's easy. It's not as bad as freaking...
No accuracy thing, just... Okay.
Yeah, fuck the accuracy. I hate that. That's bullshit with these accuracy crap. Oh, let's go. God, I missed.
I realize now the error in my ways.
What?
Ow. Like, last round, I found the flare, and so I threw my Semtex grenade because I thought that flares would replace Semtex grenades.
Yeah.
This is not the case.
Oh, they don't... Whoa. Okay, that's fucked up. Hey, scout, get over here. Eat. Yay. Alright, where are you?
Now, I found a door over here, and it's got, like, a green keypad thing. And so I'm wondering if maybe we could make an attempt to use a drill on a door.
Do you want to? You're getting beat up over there, aren't you?
I'm alright.
I'm okay. Don't worry.
Holy shit, this thing is taking a lot of hits. What the fuck? I don't think that was a regular scout.
Are you even touching it? Oh god, that's not a regular scout!
Yeah.
That isn't a regular scout, that's a freaking leopard! Ow! Yeah, beat it up. Abuse.
Okay, now we can start shooting everything.
Fuck that, man. I'm scared. I'm more scared about those freaking teleporting ones, man.
That wasn't that bad.
Unless everything gets hectic, maybe.
Yeah, when everything else is killing you, yeah, I guess they're a little... The teleporting thing's annoying.
This game, man, it's just the company just made like, hey, what can we do to make the experience more difficult? Oh, gee, wow, the hive thing blew up and actually hurt me. Why is everything hurting me all of a sudden, man? Never did that last game.
Maybe that's just how it works out. Let's see if this will work. Nope, that doesn't do anything. All right,
faster ADS. I'm just going straight to ADS. What the hell's a caster? Is this the SMG or what? Something about
though to be fair, this hive is on a wall, so I think this does open up. Oh, wait, what is this? That's a fucking electric fence again.
God damn electric fences! Hey, wait, there's a search box here. Okay, using pistols. Okay,
you
this,
ready.
This is easy.
Oh well, that hell yeah, I can do that.
Yay! Something that actually gives us a reasonable freaking weapon to use at the beginning. Remember the first time? Hey, find a sniper rifle. What?
And we didn't know what the hell it was because it was hidden away on some fucking rock.
It took us like 3 tries to figure it out where the hell it was. Oh, that's a leopard. Stun ammo. Oh god. Stop humping the drill, sir. Hey. There you're down, boy.
Hey, if he hunts the drill, that gives us more time to complete our challenge.
Yeah, but this is not so bad. Meanwhile, I'm shooting these things. God damn it. Wow, I have a terrible
At least
shot.
It's not an accuracy challenge. We might fail because of you.
We would have failed a long time ago. We would have failed after
the first
time.
When did this open up?
Huh?
The container here. I could have sworn it was closed.
Was it?
I don't know.
I didn't really notice at the beginning. Why are they going in here? Protection.
Ah.
God damn it.
I need ammo. I'm going to.
I don't have any ammo. dude.
I'm gonna upgrade the hemo thing.
Ow! Stop nipping at my butt!
There!
Okay.
Yay. Now I can get a shitload of ammo.
Yeah, I got full ammo on my vector at least.
Why'd you get a vector again?
What's wrong with the vector?
The fucking fight! Remember how we had to run in front of the damn thing and we didn't want that?
Yeah! Well, I mean, it kind of worked at the beginning. Well, it's kind of after, like...
There's gotta be an assault rifle around here. They won't just give us a fucking shotgun and SMG.
Well, there's other SMGs here. The casted's here. I don't know what the hell the casted is. I don't know if that's an SMG. But it doesn't sound appealing at all. There's another weapon over here. Is there a shotgun?
That's a shotgun. VKS? That's the one I picked up.
VKS? Oh, what the hell? Why is it also 1500? Last one...
Actually, wait. I don't know.
I don't know. Hopefully they jump around or something.
Oh no, this is a fucking like silenced SMG, dude.
Hey, that's the best. They won't
now
know.
Now the aliens won't hear me killing them.
They're like little T-Rexes. Just stand still and just shoot. They won't hear you.
I'm gonna go on a hunt for
anything
better than those weapons.
It has to be. I know there's a light machine gun in that other hive that from the last time we did.
Oh yeah, the LSAT.
Yeah, freaking, well, we need to save up like a buttload of money. Because I think that will kind of maybe essentially help us.
But that was 3,000. That wasn't too bad.
I have 2,300, but too bad I don't have enough for it now.
Oh, this didn't open up to anything. Oh, what?
All right, faster reloading. Yay. Okay. I'm going straight ADS, man. Just to kill that fucking thing.
Ooh. Oh, I have two teeth. That's cool.
How the hell did you get teeth?
I don't know. I didn't get two teeth from here. I just had two teeth.
What the?
Because I didn't check my army last time.
Hate you.
Is this a shotgun I picked up? That is MTS.
Let's see what's here. Pick up a flare. I got a flare gone.
Me too.
Yay! So now we got double these distractions.
Let's pull up the top thing so I can get a machine gun.
Okay, you saving up for it?
Yeah. All right,
fuck it.
I got 4,000.
All right, fuck it. Let's do it. Deploying it down. Meanwhile, I'm gonna throw some,
Don't reload your weapon. God damn it.
Oh god, I'm so happy I freaking did that right before. Because I dropped the armor piercing ammo and shit, and it reloaded by the count. What?!
No, you failed it! You made it fail!
I didn't!
Are you serious?
No, I didn't!
You should've swapped weapons!
I didn't I'm on my machine gun!
It failed, dude!
What the hell?! But it didn't do an animation! It reloaded my Magnum, but during the countdown. That shouldn't have counted. That's bullcrap. Oh my god.
God damn it, Aphex.
That's not my fault though. There was
you shouldn't have picked up ammo during the thing that said.
No, but the thing it was doing it during the countdown, so it didn't start the objective yet. So you're telling me as it ended within the countdown, it counts? Okay. This game is rigged. This game is that's fucking stupid. I'm actually mad about that now.
I'm mad at you too. Yes, don't worry.
Don't be mad at me.
It was the simplest fucking thing. Just melee shit for a while.
That's not my fault. You will see on the playback. You will see. I'm telling the truth. It happened during the countdown. Fuck you guys. Fuck you.
Teleporter.
Huh? Where?
Behind you.
Oh, hi. I'm gonna pet him. God damn. Ow.
Did it go up? No, here it is.
God, this thing is annoying. Oh my god, stop!
It's not too bad. It's just annoying.
There you go. Jesus. Fucking Christ, man. That was... Wait, I'm throwing this down. I guess it doesn't hurt to throw some armor down.
I guess I can take some of this armor.
Might as well. Some more
hey, seekers. Look at the seekers. Hey, I'm hopping off.
Ow! Ow! There goes my armor already.
Okay, buddy.
Oh, I have a boo-boo.
What a sentry gun.
I thought you...
Because I had 6,000,
oh,
so...
Oh, okay, about to say, I'm like, I thought you were saving. Well, I wasn't in that bad position for that sentry. Unless they come up the stairs and just be like, hum, hum, hum.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Hopefully. Let me get...
Hello there, LSAT.
Do you have the faster reload already?
No.
What the hell you been upgrading then?
Ammo and stuff.
Oh. Oh, so you're like the freaking... support over here.
Well, yeah, put a couple points into it so that way we could have some revolver ammo for a while.
Ow. Broke my legs.
If we had gotten an extra challenge point, I totally would be able to get the active reload thing, but, you know, something happened, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, there was a glitch in the game, I think. I don't know what happened, man. I don't know.
Great. So flam detect thing. I wonder if I could use that on the big guy.
Doesn't hurt to try. I mean, you could just go back up there and get the flare, maybe. After.
Well, it didn't replace my flare. It's a third weapon, remember?
Oh, yeah. You're right. All right, so, fuck it. Let's just go straight to the next round, then. And we will test it. Hopefully, it gives us an easier one. Oh, keep shot accuracy. Okay, so shoot once.
Shoot!
Gets machine gun! Keep shot accuracy at fucking 50% or above.
Okay, let's just leave it at this.
Dude, I am not about to, like, melee.
Oh,
fucking, like, teleporters and, like, the leper equivalents. Okay, maybe we should. Let's get our accuracy thing back up. Holy shit, dude.
What? Oh. Fuck. Goddamn secret! There you go. We just need it above 50, goddammit. Just over 50, we could be fine.
Yep.
And before
so we gotta work our way up.
And before a freaking scorpion starts showing up, like, hi, you gotta aim for me. I don't think that machine gun's helping you out too well, bro.
The sentry was dead.
Seeker seekers. Here they come. Oh god. Ow. Yeah, there's scorpions.
Yeah, I realize this.
Ow. Fuck, 40%. Oh my god! What happened to my health? Dude, I took like 5 seekers. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. That was painful. Yeah, I don't think
we're... Yeah, our accuracy's fucked.
Yeah,
we're not
fucking getting this, dude. It's stupid. Why couldn't it be earlier?
Right? Like, before all the big shit starts coming
out.
That
happened like the first round. We got the shot accuracy. Like, why couldn't it be that... Flip. We should have left that 60.
The accuracy's not really getting fucking increased. I don't know if it's because my machine gun is... like, adds and subtracts very low numbers since it's automatic or what?
I don't know, man. I've been doing...
Use your revolver. Use your pistol. See if we can do anything with these.
I'm about to throw down a flare so... Oh god. I'm about to throw that flare so we can get, like, a few cheap shots in there.
Yeah, no, we're not getting this. Like, every shot only adds, like, 30% and it's almost dead.
Fuck. You killed it right as I shot it.
Yeah, I don't care about this anymore. It sucks.
Ow!
2 rounds in a row. Nothing really good happening.
Yeah, I know. Fucking, this is our luck, right? This game just wants us to fucking lose.
That's what I feel like.
Whatever. Oh, boy. Big baddie time. Oh god, you triggered it already!
I was getting my fucking turret!
I'm throwing the armor up here. Behind cover. Okay, destroy fire. Oh, this is actually easy. You just gotta destroy the eggs before they hatch.
Okay, I can do that.
If we just gotta pay attention to when that happens. Why don't you use a soul flame on it?
Oh,
there's the eggs.
Good point.
There's the eggs.
Shoot the eggs.
We gotta get them. Where do they land? That's one. Damn, one of them hatched. Fuck it. Oh, my God. Alright. I'm gonna be- Oh, not that egg. Not that egg.
Alright, so the soul flame did literally fucking nothing.
Really?
Yeah, it did no damage.
Oh, God. Well, that's-
I'm down. God fucking damn it.
Jeez. Ow! Okay, I'm coming up there. Hobble. Fucking Christ. This map. I hate this map. Get behind cover. Yeah, I'm using you as cover, fuck it.
He's launching the eggs!
Oh god. I didn't see where they land.
Me neither.
Fuck, great. Great, we're gonna have to grind this out until the eggs happen. Fuck, man.
Yeah, I think we've got time.
Yeah, there's no time limit on this one, thankfully, jeez. Ugh, god. I still have points. I should probably put that down on armor right now.
Yeah, no, that would definitely help, man.
Yeah, here you go, man. Oh, wow, that smoke would show up.
Help! God damn it!
You okay there, buddy?
No! Fucking so much smoke shit, mate.
Ow! Alright. Okay, try to get it. You got it?
I got your arm,
okay.
Don't worry.
Okay, good. Now we just gotta wait fucking eggs. Fuck this game, man. Seriously, just fuck this game with this stupid ass. Jesus.
Eggs being launched over to the left. What the fuck? Why is it launching it over there? We're not even over there!
Great! Oh, wow, it's down below too. Great, we're not getting those either. They hatched into leopards. Hi, buddy, how you doing?
I don't think they're called leopards, man.
I think that's what they are.
No, they're not leopards.
They're leopards.
Leopards are more specialized and don't come at us.
I don't even know how they look. They look, ow. Why do you smoke these? Gotta be, ow. Okay, ow.
She's not fucking landing.
Just fucking. Jesus, man. There goes all my armor again. And all the secrets go after me. This is nice.
Yeah, armor-piercing ammo is definitely fucking necessary to do shit. Yeah, oh, it's up top, and you're not fucking up there! God damn it!
Because the smoke is blocking my path over there! What am I supposed to do?
I'm down again.
Oh, my fucking god. Well... Get off of me! Oh my god, dude, seriously? Okay.
I don't know why you ran away, now I can't help you.
I can't, because I have like three things on me right now.
Yeah, and I can help shoot you. Shoot them. Get over off of you.
I feel like he's shooting at me.
I have 5 seconds left.
I'm picking you up. I'm picking you up. Ah! Why? Why? Why?
I'm gonna need you to come down here.
I tumbled.
Shoot!
Run! God damn it! Dude, this freaking game! This game is seriously being a pain in the ass. Okay, yeah, throw the flare down. God damn it. I think we're just... My man doesn't do shit. Fucking executed him.
Shoot the eggs. God, the fucking didn't land anywhere near. I hate that shit.
Yeah, cause...
This should have been, like, super easy. How many fucking eggs we killed last time? Tons.
Well, I don't think we actually killed any last time.
No, fuck that. I definitely killed some.
Well, I didn't see that.
I killed at least five.
I didn't even see that. Okay, I'm throwing out freaking armor-piercing ammo.
I wish you would drop fucking armor.
D-sting. Because
that's what I need. Not fucking...
God damn it, Gaul!
I told you, I need armor! That's something I'm not fucking getting!
No, he's shooting at me! Ah! I fucking slid out of there. Oh my god, my health, dude. He was literally one smack away from killing me. Holy hell, this game. This game.
If you had armor, you would have been fine.
No.
And now there's more eggs, but we're nowhere close.
I don't even see... Oh, Grace, freaking Seeker here. Ah, I'll take care of them.
Ah, what the fuck? Seriously?
Where are you? Oh my god. I was killing the Seekers!
It fucking, like, insta-dropped me!
What did, shooting?
The fucking shooting shit!
Yeah, that's what it does!
I was on the bridge, making my way across, and then...
This is not going well, dude. This is not going well at all.
I'm staying towards the front. So that way I can... be within range of shooting.
Okay, here's armor. Why did it land on top of me while I dropped the armor? My god.
Why'd you drop it all the way up there when I was like, I'm gonna drop down to the front so I can take out eggs? To the left! To your left! There's eggs!
Oh my god, no reload faster! No! I killed one of them at least! Ah! He insta-dropped me! Oh!
I'm gonna need you to head towards the backside, buddy.
I'm crawling! I'm crawling! I'm dying! Behind you! Oh god. You're so lucky that cover's right there, man.
That's Jesus. Behind this wall,
Jesus,
man.
Christ! You're so freaking lucky, I swear. Oh my god. Eggs.
Here,
no, that, no, no, that, that's
eggs,
a, that's
the
bad one.
Shit.
Get out of here. And Seekers. Why? Imagine a freaking rhino comes out.
No, don't jinx it.
I just have a feeling it might do that. He's gonna go, I shot the fucking hell out of that last egg. He's coming.
It didn't fucking do anything.
Is he Seeker first or something? Oh no, that's the blast. Oh dear. Ooh. Hiding his little corner here. Just so they come one way. And just gun him down.
Ooh. I'll fucking guess. Oh. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you, an egg.
Nope, shooting.
Yep,
of course. Yeah, I think he knows, man. He knows our plan. He knows, Gaul. They adapted to our playstyle. Come on, not the gas thing! Come on, he's getting me out of my spot. That's where I was! That's where I was chilling at! Son of a bitch, dude. This guy. He's a big old meanie face.
He's got some anti-camping strategies. We fucking got it.
Okay, now focus this thing. Oh, no,
out of the way!